and the city's been in lockdown for something like 5 weeks now, which, if you ask me, hasn't really... This place is crawling with traitors. Bastards think they own the city now.
Get us out of here.
Chill, you're in good hands. I got this under control.
Under control?
Oh, shit.
More incoming!
City's been in lockdown for something like 5 weeks now, which, if you ask me, hasn't really...
More incoming! Get the hell out of here! Attacked by hostiles. We're trying to find an escape route.
You're in the center of a hot zone. Get out of there. Over.
Go! Go! Go!
Mr. Kura, we were hit. I'm taking care of things. Over.
What happened? Takura! Takura!
Phoenix! Stay with me! Come on! I got you!
Fuck! Keep firing! Where's Andrews?
He's still in the... Fuck! Clear the area! We have to move. Stay close. Come on!
What's with the drones?
Because of the lockdown, everyone is considered a hostile. Gilman are in charge of street security.
Come on!
Don't land! Throwing smoke!
I'm reloading!
Changing max! Contact! Open fire! Let's keep moving, kid. Come on.
Rue, are you there?
Are you okay?
We crashed. I'm fine. Andrew's dead. Me and Takura are on our way. He seems to know where he's going. Over.
Wait. Phoenix, what do you know about Everett Saunders?
Been doing some homework? Saunders was a terrorist with multiple ties, presumed dead after a drone strike, but I never bought that bit.
What's his connection to Gilman's CEO?
No idea. No one knows much about Bancroft. He's secretive as hell. But look into Bull's background, aka Jonathan Taylor. He's got an interesting past.
Yes, as an arms dealer. Former US Special Forces, suspected of supplying American weaponry to Hezbollah. Never enough evidence to prosecute.
You have been digging. So why do you bring up Saunders?
Just get here as fast as you can. Over.
Online. Play now for free.
We will never get there on foot. Let's find some means. Follow me.
Quiet.
Head up, kid! Max! Loading!
kill.
Keep them off us! Piece of shit!